I thought about it the other day. I'm 27 and a half years old, my guy. And I never left Brooklyn. I've never been to Staten Island. I've never been to Long Island. I've never been to Harlem. And I'm going to end it. If I can keep it real with you right now, I ain't never leaving Brooklyn.
One autumn night, I caught a flight to Jamaica to get away from all the stresses of life and all the fights I had to break. I brought the studio with me. I'm picky about the spots I recorded. Plus the drones, they got an angel is falling. I'm on the beach with my bae definition of cupcake and niggas hating and my skin so dark. I look Jamaican, awkwardly dropping between my casual conversation on vacation, getting further away from the frustrations. But so many of my people catch a tough break, stressed like a nigga from New York with a gun case. Meanwhile, I'm on an island cutting dub plates. Smoking weed is more colorful than leaves falling upstate. For listening to Mac Miller self-care, but still can't keep my mind off of my people's welfare. That's when I threw in that dead press, hell yeah. Headed to New York, ain't a better vibe elsewhere to write that shit. The real life shit. Got every system pumping. Oh, mama, son, they love it. We baking them kicks, you cookie cutter. I'm fresher than the New York slang. It's so butter how we write that shit. The real life shit. Got every system pumping. Oh, mama, son, they love us. We baking them kicks, you cookie cutter. I'm fresher than the New York slang. It's so butter. But how we going number one like B-Rock, so brother, 2020, bad money, I'm running the whole summer, that's gold. It's the flow like no other, and they loving it, like LB and Joe Scudder, New Yorkers. We don't concern ourselves with decorum, it's the home of hip-hop, the anti-pop consortium, where the cops let off 41 shots without warning. Kill them dead in the street and let the coroner sort them. Used to spray paint our name getting up to get fame, now our baby's coming out of the womb, like gang gang, back in the day. All of that banging was a Cali thing. You could tell the difference from the New York and the Cali slang. I love to write to the clanging of the train, the kids playing on the swing, the brap with the gun, play the air horn. They tell the acidics it's time to pray, the drumming on Sundays in the park where the sun rays shine down. On the hollow grounds where rap started at, my bars are like African artifacts over harder tracks. It started back when Phil Simms was a quarterback and still drop a slap to give a young boy a heart attack. For the writers and the exciters, in between the twin towers like the man on the wire. For New Yorkers who can drive and even know the road be fucking up the tires. This the year we shutting down Rikers. And I like that shit, the real life shit. Got every system pumping. Oh, mama, son, they love it. We baking them cakes, you cookie cutter. I'm fresher than the New York slang. It's so butter how we write that shit. The real life shit. Got every system pumping. Oh, mama, son, they love us. We baking them cakes, you cookie cutter. I'm fresher than the New York slang. It's so butter.
My pop's 60, I never got a driver's license. my father been riding the train since fucking 72, nigga.